So, right there is our little pond from our backyard. Yeah, and we have blue and red river fish. And there's a stone that came with the house. We bought this because it was just an empty ground. So we bought tree houses, a little toy farm that's not real. And this is a fake cat. All of this here is fake because we're not allowed to have pets in the house or pets. And here's another tree house of the kids. They like to go in it. Sometimes they invite their friends over and they sleep in it. And let's go in the front again. So here is my garage. So let's open it. Okay, and there's a password to open it. And here's my beautiful car. Let's just take it out. Okay, so here's a nice, lovely car. We went to the decorating store and got stickers for the car because it was a little old and it was a little boring. So the kids started to decorate it up. So there. And something really exciting I want to show you folks in my video today. Something really cool. Right here, we have a pool. It's really cool because you can fold up on the side and you can take it off. See? And it's really easy to put back on. And it folds up like this. So, we are just going to invite my family so they can tell you who they are. All right, so yeah. Hi everyone, my name is Ken. And I live in this house with my beautiful, nice wife.
Hi everyone, my name is Skipper, and I'm the oldest in the family.
Hi everyone, my name is Stacy, and I really like sports. Do you like sports? Okay, I love sports. All right, let's go play some sports.
And hi everyone, my name is Chelsea. I like to play with baby dolls. And I go to second grade, because I'm six, and they go to second grade too.
Yeah. And Skipper goes to fourth grade.
Well, bye, see you on later. Catch our next video and subscribe when you see it. Tell other followers.